So Florian Thuma stood out front, leading the race. Belgian driver taking the first half, sitting there in second place. Another car heading for the pit lane, this time. Another schedule for a drive through bounty,
26, yeah, it's going straight down.
Down the pit road, as has